Let's not have games anymore where you don't have clues. Okay. Two ruins in the early game. Sign me up. Sign me up! That usually means you get a little bit less food, right? We're gonna go really classic here since we cannot build a second ship here. We might need a non-futile. We might just need all the foods. Oh, we're fine. Get housed here. I feel like getting housed on Ox is even back or worse. I'll give that a yikes. Don't lag at all for me, so reconnection issue. Instant second with camp or not? If we're gonna take the forest, then maybe build one here. I don't know. Then take the stone somehow. Huh? Fine. No clue how I'm gonna get the food for all of that. Valkyries, that's nice. The four wolf to clear, which is quite a bunch. Connection here also is not super easy. We'll at least be able to do it with the warrior. Should be able to do it without the warrior even being low. But we at least clear everything. We're already more than I could have asked for. Don't want to risk it. Because on Ox, that's not much of a question. go. Problems at all. Should I camp it is the question. I can't really camp it. Blast the chief. It'll be fine. That's also fine. I'm going a lot more war band focused anyway. And I just don't want to get too greedy, so the second stone, I wouldn't take that for a long while. Taking Kolo, shouldn't have taken this tile and waited for Kolo. Oopsie. Woodcutter's Lodge. Good old triple Woodcutter's Lodge. Don't know how many people do that. I saw it a few times. I would have had a second dog. I'm still turning around. Think not. Doing my way through. Like full old school. With merchants on main. Early upgrade on that tile. City builder. Then going off. Trying to get enough gold to get the chief relatively quickly, even though we don't really need to clear here, but it would help to get rid of the Valkyries, for example. Let's see. Gold needs to come in quickly, though. That bad boy. Develop the zone. Buildings on this one. Would prefer going for this though. Buildings here are just more expensive. think I'm gonna scout these and then politely gonna tell my scout camp. Isn't this, yeah. Also on the iron, I think should be the farm. We got it. We need to reach unstoppable. Well, we got attacked. Nothing I really want to stop doing. As I have to farm a little bit easier. It's very, very helpful. We're just re-recording my eco there to somehow not starve completely. While still doing as much of the stuff that I would prefer doing. The more gold I make right now, the less gold I need to pay throughout the game. Tiles need to be developed as soon as possible. Elves. Will be a hit, but wait a sec. Holy moly. Was one moment. Friend. Good to think about that. This is definitely a farm I want to upgrade. be developed now. Like, this is the time where I don't really need the wood camp anymore. I'd rather wanna put my goals. Do I build my forge? Probably in here. This will get some time now. Might actually upgrade gold first. It'd get me in food problem though. Even upgrade farmers and stuff before I get my chief. Yeah, some happiness problem indeed. Yikers, I thought I could. Yeah, a little bit. Still need the warrior upgrade. Definitely need to reach 250 crowns as soon as I reach my next lore. Should be on a good way there. I generally need to produce crowns then, right? we need some food. Crowns are also important. Army. As soon as we reach the lore, our happiness problem is also solved, though. Feeling safe. Gold. We're relatively close there. Okay. God's blessing. Orphan. People are happy again. Food so we don't starve. Nice, nice, nice. Love the feet. We need one. And really. Hmm. also need camp upgrades. Start the warrior upgrade throughout the winter. We have three. Checking the minimap if we can see anything. Looks like it wants to go now. Once we go here. And only Torfin, he might be Omega low then, and if they then attack, I need like 5 minutes to heal him. Wouldn't be too good. If I need to kill. Oh yeah, I would like to have 500 when we... Yeah. ten food. Actually an issue. Clear it? Don't mind. a bit caught up in trying to spam camps. If they come, actually. That's a warband going. Down. Cool. But we're getting there, camp-wise. Oh, it's also kind of there. We could get something. Really. Cool negotiation, but with farms. Okay. And an upgraded forge. It's an alternative. Yeah, might as well upgrade to forge, right? I get it. Can upgrade everything, basically. Might just get the third food here, though. Somehow need to feed people. The last stone is basically for my training camps, if you ask yourself why I don't upgrade the farms. Two more camp upgrades for even a tiny bit more army. Go for the iron that we have out there. Dog back on running. Oh, wood. And slowly but steadily, a bit slower. If they would attack right now, I would probably not upgrade the camps, but just get army and go. 11 right now, that's not exactly where we want to be at, but at some point we're also going to break down one of the wood camps. This is a worryingly big blob. Or for ox. Yeah, we need to upgrade the camp now. We're fine, of course. Switch a little bit over to food. A little bit more. And then a little bit. Not enough. Maybe this actually gets more important. No, I don't know. That stoppable is so important that if they would have had attack. I want to get a fat army now. What's that? 8. Okay. You're safe, and sorry. Wow, she kicked quick, bro. You got an appointment. Yeah, I fought a little bit outside in winter, right? Not great. A little bit too big for me, I feel like. Yeah, one will just not be enough. See. I would like to break down the other wood camp, but with one wood camp I will just die. I really need to. Worked out pretty well. I don't get that much damage. Most of the damage actually goes onto the rat, which is the best thing that could happen to us. Saw that. something going there. Ripley. We're doing fine. Get some army there. Oh, a little bit. I don't know. Camp problem, let's say. Not enough camps for. I've needed to. Maybe I would have actually needed the stone tile at least to build the camps on. I didn't really need the stone that much. I feel like it were the best thing to not really go for the other stone. I feel like I would have gotten caught up too much in upgrading a lot of military camps to then not have enough gold for a good army. Here, 8 in the first fight, which were kind of a weird fight anyway. Got a feeling like And didn't end actually end up being that big of one, right? We full fight it. We full fought. Still. Army definitely held up around there. And this point here. I feel like we were already in a good spot there. Of course, we're set up on a first fight, right? We didn't really lose the army there. Therefore, we were just able to get like get add-ons there basically. This is the snipe that hurt a little bit actually. And I put the low villager into the other tile, into our main tile. And I go away, and in the next second he just jumps into the tower with his army and snipes the villager. They were evil. That were evil. Yeah. Holy moly. Someone were unhappy. Yeah, the boar must have starved throughout the winter, yeah. I think we all did. Yep. Nice game, nice game. We're a fun one. Always a shocker.